Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Oh, such a good time. Bouncy, bouncy. Shoes all in a line. Fuck, I can't get up to...
Patience, Kay.
I have none of that bullshittery.
Why, hello there, Skelly. What are you doing up there?
Getting dead.
Oh! He just stopped existing.
Oh, I made that happen.
Yeah.
With my arrows. Holy piss! Look at this fucking thing.
I wish I could.
Is it a world hole? Because you're missing out.
No, it's just loading really, really slowly.
It is bananas. Like, this thing is amazeballs. Look at it. Look at it, Andrew, with your eyes. Because, holy fuck.
There's amazeballs. A lot of TNT. Oh, I don't doubt it.
Or he just coated it with cobblestone. Or stone. Or whatever this is. I don't know what this texture is. Oh, look, there's some... There's obsidian down there.
Oh?
Yep, I see it.
I do not. I see a big blue void.
I'm gonna die.
There it is!
How do I get down there?
Finally loaded. Yay!
Very carefully?
Yes.
Bounce, a bounce. Now I'm gonna have that stuck in my head for the rest of the time.
There
We're
we
never
go.
Gonna get it back up.
Read note 9. Oh god, yeah, how are we gonna get out?
I'm surprised at how linear we are with this particular map. Usually it's like, read note 37, but we just read 3017. That's
right.
Not a number. Go ahead.
3017. Note 9. You're now at the bottom of this huge crater defacing the landscape. The celestial rock is here, just in front of you. So you can rebuild the portal. Take the diamond pickaxe and get several fragments of it, as much as possible. When it's done, you can go back to the Tower of Ivor, and then follow the way to go back to Akavyar Town. And by the direct road this time. It's out of the question that you return through these horrible mines.
We're probably gonna have to return through those horrible mines.
No, because there's other stuff. Like, he wouldn't have built it if he didn't want us to go to it.
I was going to say, our horrible reading brought to you by public school education. It doesn't really go faster when two people are hitting it.
Shh! Don't destroy the illusion. Alright, How did you get
a diamond pickaxe, anyway?
Huh? There were three of them.
Oh. I call shenanigans.
No shenanigans. Just honest treasure distribution. Well, somewhat honest. There were three, so I took two of them.
Oh.
we could split it, if you want.
This isn't a baby. We can't split it in
half. Whoa! Hold your horses there, King Solomon.
Okay. Now which way?
We gotta go back to the tower. Which is good, because it's getting dark.
Get back to the future!
Great, Scott!
When I grow up, I want to be Marty McFly.
I want to be Doc Brown.
And together we'll have awesome time adventures.
We already did!
Oh yeah, Dr. Tavington. But nobody will remember it because we had to take it down.
Yeah.
For two reasons.
Stupid copyrighted music and shit. Yeah.
I was under the impression that it wasn't copyrighted.
Yeah, so was I. That's why I used it. Oh well. Maybe I'll re-edit it.
That's a lot of work.
It is a lot of work.
I figure just making new videos is better.
Yeah.
As much as I love those old adventures and fondly look upon them with fervor.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Bouncy, bouncy. Oh, such, what the heck? I have no idea if we're going in the right direction.
I think we are. Wait, there's snow. Was there snow where we were?
I don't remember.
Well, wait, you have the map.
I see some lights. And an overhang.
I'm lost. I got too far ahead.
Teleport to me.
I'm gonna see if I can get a view of the area. Or just flail against the side of this cliff. Yup. The second one. Alright, Jesus Christ.
I found a hidden thingy! This is the ancient temple of Shirley. This temple is optional. You can finish the adventure without entering here. But there are some treasures inside it, so if you are motivated, just push the lever and good luck!
Awesome.
Ouch. Hurt myself. Get her stuff.
Oh yeah, right. The things that we fucking came here for.
We actually have 24 lapis, but I lost one.
Okay. I'm gonna take half the torches.
Got all of the.
Take a fish and a bread. Take one.
Did you already
those.
Take half the torches, or?
Uh huh.
Okay.
Grab those cookies and your potion.
My potion of speediness.
Aw, yeah.
You're gonna take your diamond pickaxe?
I already got one.
Oh. How did we get... Oh,
there were three.
You're right.
And off we go!
To adventure!
Yeah, further adventure.
Continue adventure. Ooh, there's a chest over there!
I see it!
Where's my potion of speediness when I need it? There's a pyramid.
Yay, lapis. I don't see the pyramid yet.
I see it because my eyes are fucking awesome.
I think Fraps just really slows down how the world loads. Oh, I see a creepington.
Creeperton?
Just over that grassy knoll.
Lure him out and I'll shoot him.
Give him what for? Where'd you go? Hello? How do you do? He's just standing. Alright, here we go. There he is. You see him? Yeah! Teamwork!
There's one over there, too. I wonder if I can get him.
Do it.
Nope. Hold on.
Adjust your sights.
I gotta compensate for arc and wind and...
Gravity. He disappeared. Where'd he go?
Maybe I killed him.
Maybe you did.
Killed him dead. Serves him right.
Yeah. Punk bitch.
For being on our turf.
Being able to see through the world is really disconcerting.
I really want to know what's in that pyramid over there.
Let's find out.
I bet it's another optional side quest.
I bet it is too. I wish I could see it. It's probably gonna...
It's this way, bro.
Oh. I'm coming, wait up.
There's a hole in the world. In the world is a vampire.
Looks like there's some zombies down there. Ah, there it is.
Ah! Don't go in there! It's full of death!
I told you there were zombies in there. Oh, wow. Alright, here we go. Hey, they're dead. I hear more, though. Oh. Hello.
Hold on, I got a whirlpool.
Oh shit.
Did you goof?
Huh? No.
Ugh.
Well, this is cool. I can just kind of... There's like three left. Come on. Move faster. Well, that was kind of a non-event. What do we got?
Lapis, 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 arrows, golden apple, fish, 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 cookie, cookie.
Let me have one of those fish, if you please.
Mm-hmm. Bleh, bleh.
Thank you. Aw, you're so kind.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna eat this bread.
Nom, 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 nom. Ah, how do I get out?
You and ladders.
I know. Anything that has to do with me moving is probably a bad idea. Lovely.
Mm-hmm.
I really like it when you do that.
The road was this way, right?
What?
Oh no, I'm going the wrong way. Because I'm dumb.
Spider.
Oh dead. God, why is swimming so slow?
Awesome at archery.
Woohoo!
Plus 20 dex, baby! He doesn't even know where it's coming from.
That clueless bastard.
Pick up all my arrows. I shot it all over the place. Don't look at how terrible I am at shooting.
Too late. Alright, so I think from here we just go back to the,
Put in the portal pieces and...
Hell yeah! And then treasure.
Bam, bam, lumau. A womp, bam, boo.
Yes. Precisely.
Grease is the word, baby.
I thought bird was the word.
Oh, yeah.
I thought that's... everybody'd heard about the bird.
The bird.
A bird, bird, bird. A bird, 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 bird. A bird, 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 bird. A bird, bird.
You did that very well.
I've been practicing. That's a lie.
Comes naturally. What is this? Little fish shackery. There's a Zed over there.
Oh, I see him. Where's the fish shack? God damn it, I wish the world would look quicker. Oh, hello, fish shack. How do you do?
I bet there's fish in there.
Checkpoint! Outpost Tumuye! And there are no fish, but there are torches. Oops, grabbed all of them. And arrows. And an upstairs up here. Something.
Magic time.
Bread! Noms. Oh, there are fish.
Hehehe, told you, fish.
They were on the
backboard. There's a thing over there.
A what?
There's a thing over there.
I don't see it.
It's a little, well, there's a world hole for me, but there's a little bit of, like, cobble out there. And it's a straight line down, and it's got a little bit of a...
Hold on, I gotta rejoin.
It's got a slab on top of it.
Oh, I see it!
I think that might be a thing.
Yeah. Holy shit. Alright, let's sleep and then check it out.
Okay.
Oh my.
Thank you, Mr. Decay.
You're welcome, Captain. Alright, let's check out this weird thing. So this is either going to be awesome or, like, instant death.
Disappointing.
What is it? Oh, it is a thing. It's a secret.
S-E-K-E-R-E-T.
I don't think that's how you spell it.
That's how I spell it.
Da-da-da-da. Lapis. And some bread. And, oh, what the fuck? Why would you do this? Oh, wait, I bet I know what this is. Holy shit. Alright, Kay, pull the lever. This is gonna be really cool. Or really disappointing. Aw, yeah!
Not disappointing at all.
No, that was cool. Man. Love little secrets.
You're all like, why would he do that? Oh, okay. I knew exactly why he would do that.
Because it's something that I would do. If I were making a really sadistic map. Except you'd have to find the lever and then guess which block to put it on.
God.
And if you didn't, it would rain lava down on your stupid, stupid head.
The world isn't loaded yet, and I can see a stargate somewhere over there.
Whoa.
At least it's a little circular thing.
No, it's totally a stargate.
I love how it looks like wormy holes. Like, I feel like sandworms have dug in through the world and just...
Oh, yeah.
Ate in all the sand.
It looks like we're coming up on, wow, some kind of thing full of lava.
What?
Well,
I see
the...
is forest.
I saw through the world.
Oh.
Yeah.
Let's Me and lava,
see what
we, don't
we got
know.
Here. What is this? Don't push the button, it's a trap.
It's gonna make you fall down.
He thought this through.
You have to actually sit.
It is a trap.
Does it go to lava?
No, it goes to water, but I think it's water surrounded by lava. Yeah, it's glowing down there. Definitely lava. Here, I've got an idea. Don't want to waste that awesome armor that we earned.
How will we get back here?
I'm sure there's a way. Arr, it's a trap, I said. Are you stupid? So... Good luck for getting out of here! Yes, apparently I am quite stupid.
Well, I'm still up here. I haven't gone down the trap.
Alright. It looks like there are little recesses in the ceiling. And I'm betting there's a button or a lever or something. Yes.
Finally. Right.
So it's a trap, and then there's a button, a stone button on a stone wall.
Ah, tricksy.
Yeah, very tricksy.
So where are you going to come out of?
I don't know. I guess we'll find out, won't we? I hope I get something for my trouble. Alright, what's this say? Oh, you escaped? Okay, good job. So okay, this is for you. Bread and arrows. But beware, eh? There are real traps too. Oh, and here I am. Have you forged ahead?
Ah!
What happened?
I accidentally loosed a creeper.
So hey, I've got some arrows for you.
Woo! It's getting dark.
It's okay. We're adventurers.
Don't pull that lever. Whatever you do.
Alright. Those are the creeper spawners?
Yeah, there's like four of them in there.
Good lord.
But I want to know if there's stuff in there. What if there's actually a chest?
I think that's one of the real traps. I'm not even going to mess with it.
A true adventurer never squelches on a possibility.
Well, I'd say it's not much of a possibility. Risk versus reward. Always got to keep that in mind. Alright, so we're back at note 5, so we go back this way, I believe. Looks like there's a creeper up ahead. Yep. In the woods. Oh, an egg. Mine.
Ugh, snow getting everywhere. All over all the stuff.
Okay, and this was that. Oh, you want to try and do this part again? Since we got better gear now.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Here, let's have a little nap. All right. Let's finish our quest.
Huzzah!
What do you say? Huzzah! Adventure.
You're raised in a barn. Shut the door.
Oh, he's living there. This is a huge tree. Look at that.
I wonder if there's anything in it. I just wonder if there's anything in anything. Like, that looks out of place. I bet there's something inside of it.
Break it open!
I'm gonna burst that tree like a piñata.
See if I can run faster than the world can load. Oh, I think we are back at the town.